Here is the way I play Sandy River Bells using my finger, my pinky, locked down a lot of the time on the 7th fret of the G string to get that drony D sound. I do Sandy River Bells in the key of D. It is also played in the key of G, I believe. Let's see. All right, let's make sure I stick close to the sheet music. Forgot to get my pinky down there at the very end. A nice way to end it is to get that double D in there.